I'll show you the power of my kung fu. And I'm a little bit, but that's my legacy. Greatest of all time.
Give me a break! Ricky IceBeam and Slime with the loop, and I believe it's Chun-Li.
Yes, it is Chun-Li. All right, so right now Slime, oh good, perfect parry.
Ooh. We need a punish counter into the Thunderbird kick. Okay, Thunder 1-0 for who exactly though? Ricky, got it.
Okay. All right, backs away. Now Slime does have a lot of meter, but eats a clean jump into the face. This is not gonna kill, but basically in the mix-up territory right now for a throw slash strike mix-up.
Yeah, and you can't go for DI here, otherwise you're going to be losing your health, but it's not going to matter. RickyICEBEAM now going to be taking a 2 already. We were able to first see the match, and now it's already gone.
Exactly. You know what, though? Like, that mix-up right there, the throw mix-up, it didn't really matter if a reversal came. He had such a big life lead, like 80% life lead. Yeah, you can eat a reversal.
Yeah.
Whatever.
It's going to do maybe like 20% at most, and then you push your... You push Luke back to center stage, but then you're still like kind of trapped in the corner.
Exactly.
You have a decent amount of bar too, so you can always just go right back in and pressure Chun-Li into the corner again.
Yeah, like in that spot, it was kind of do or die. Like you have to take a risk, like a backdash, a jump forward, maybe